How is it going, remember, Steven here with some more Battlefield 1. Now last time we played Conquest on Suez, however you say his name, and we freaking, you know, I think we were the one with the attack train. I'm not sure if we won that game or not, but one team got the attack train. I was like, oh, it's Steam Train, we bound to make it, gonna play, whatever. I sound stupid now. We're just gonna play, now I know I said I mixed up the freaking game modes in every episode, you know, kind of like how I did in Infinite Warfare. Well, we're gonna play one more game of Conquest, and next episode we'll play something else, like maybe Domination or something like that. Because like, but normally whenever you see people playing Battlefield, you don't get Battlefield for small team based, like small map game modes based on smaller teams. You get Battlefield to play these big game modes. Multi Grappa, we ain't played that yet. We ain't played it hardly. The only two maps we've actually played really is Sinai Desert and Suez. Cause like we played Sinai Desert because that was the only map available in the beta. I thought they should have put two maps available in the beta, but they didn't. They picked one. But technically we have played Sinai Desert already. But I don't count it because it's like it's in the beta. That was a beta video, so stuff could have changed about it. Which not much has actually changed. I guess the tank's a little less OP, and there's every other gun you could use. My kitty cat's so cute, he's just walking around. And it's still kind of snowing outside, by the way, guys. Like, I'm off school today. I know, I'm in high school, so, you know. And, freaking, it's still snowing. It's nice, actually. Hope we might actually get off tomorrow, too. It'd be nice, but I'm not going to go ahead and count. I'm not going to go ahead and say, oh, yeah, we'll get off tomorrow. I'm not going to freaking go and hope we'll get off tomorrow. But, like, if we do, I'll be happy. And if this game is, like, almost over, I'll probably end up leaving it or stay in to freaking play the next game. So when you get in the quit match games, you don't really need, you can't really expect to just start a game. You have to freaking, if you really want to just start a game, you gotta go through the server search. And I don't do server search because I'm a casual player. I don't play this game super strategically, which I do. I'm not like super serious when it comes to this game. Not really super serious when it comes to any game, really, unless it's like, I guess my friends, like we're all playing competitive against each other. And also, fun fact, I'm not sure if I have it by the time you're seeing this or not, but I actually did order Overwatch and freaking Resident Evil 7. So I know I said in the next Let's Play would be Resident Evil 0 because I have it. Set up Charlie, I guess. Oh, this is a starter. We can play this. No, I know I said I would play Resident Evil 0. Dude, it's snowing pretty heavy now. What the crap? It's not really heavy, it's just bigger pieces of snow. I know I said that the next Let's Play would be Resident Evil 0. But Resident Evil 7 came out. I did not know it was coming out either. It's a funny thing. I didn't even know it was coming out. If it was, I wouldn't have said, oh, we're playing Resident Evil 0 next. Because I have 0 now. We'll play 0 after 7. It's a weird chronology to play them in, I know, but like it's just like it's a Let's Play. It doesn't really matter which order you play it in. It's just like it just matters. I'm not even like this. 0 is a prequel to 1, so it doesn't really matter where you play that one at. We probably should have played that one first, but Resident Evil 1 was free around October during the spookiness of Halloween's. So yeah, I played it for Halloween. I was like, it's a scary game. Let's play it. It wasn't that scary, surprisingly. Earlier on in the game, it was. But once you got further into it, it just kind of got, like, really cool. Ah, you should have killed me, son. You had time. You have no excuse, sir. Oh, we got a blank thingamajig. Hey, let's get this freaking motorbike, like Indiana Jones style. Here we go. Dude, I can't drive these bikes for crap. I've tried to drive them before. I'm so bad at driving them. It's not even funny. There's a freaking crashed plane. I got caught in it. Are you, like I was gonna say, are you legit freaking kidding me? Like, if he legit got caught in that plane. Dude, like, look, this thing goes everywhere. It legit goes everywhere. There's no way to drive this thing. It goes everywhere. It's not like a freaking quad bike like you can ride in Battlefield 4. It's so hard to drive, it's not even funny. It, like, goes everywhere. Like, literally, there's so many holes in the map. Oh, gotta sneeze. Oh, my God. Oh my God! How did I do that? Wait. Shoot, run. Shoot. Let's hide here for a second. I'm a good guy, dude. You have to shoot me. Oh, you're shooting inside the door there. Wait, watch this. Wait. Okay, someone walks through there, though, duh. We're gonna kill you. Dang it! Is there a medic? Run through the other door, just do it. Just run through the other door. Or someone killed him. Cal, just calm down.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Just walking around here. I hate when he's locked up in here. He likes to be out and around people, and I'm like, I'm here. Just I'm not loving on, and I'm recording a video, and I like to. We lock him in here so because that's where his food's at. Like we lock him in here or not, and usually then they put him out. But I like to have the door closed for these videos, and someone let him in here so he could eat. Now he's trying to get back outside. Here, you know, I'll let him out right quick. Kill. Here, you go outside. Here. Kill. There you go. All right. Serene gallery. I don't see any things to look at. This isn't really a gallery. Alright, let's try and drive this quad bike. Not quad bike, this motorbike with the sidecar on it. Oh, hi. Oh, crap. Oh! Get knifed. Ah, and I got shot. My box is still rolling around over there. It's so flimsy, it's not even funny. Yeah, so I just finished recording Metal Slug freaking 6, the hard mode version. Get Metal Slug 6, or if you play it at all, if you get Anthology, or if you just play the game to play it. Don't play X6 on easy mode because it's not good. It's just like you get an infinite heavy machine gun and you don't get to fight the final boss. It is really misleading. It's not even funny. Just don't even play it. What did you shoot me with? A Vealer Persoa. I don't know what that is, but it hurt. And just don't do it again. Okay. Oh, where the freaking... Italy? Over Italy. What the crap? Have I been to Italy before? Put the attack plane. Come on. Deploy. Now, the sad thing about these attack planes is how... they are... How should I put this? They're really douchey, but like, whenever I freaking fly any plane, really, not just attack plane, just really any plane, I tend to freaking lag a bunch and I'll die. Because like, I'll be lagging and it'll be like, oh god. Wait, I can look through a scope, shoot this guy. Wait, slow down. Yeah, shoot this guy. Oh wait, stop shooting me, please, sir. Sir, oh my god. Oh yeah, we're dead. We're not gonna make it back before. Why are we treading for? What is this? Why are we treading? We can't get back. This isn't fair. Why would you do this to me? Yeah, we kind of stalled there and we kind of just hit the ground. And as you can see, I'm not a good flyer. So that's not a secret anymore, at least. Yeah, I might actually switch to a different class midway here, because I didn't even mean to play Scout. I just happened to be on because I was playing it yesterday, because like everyone being... I died by it all the time, and I'm like, oh, let's see why everyone plays this class. I'm like, oh, that's why everyone plays it. It's a douchey class. And I would appreciate it if people would stop throwing grenades everywhere. It's just like, why would you do that? Just stop. Just stop what you're doing. Just stop. We're losing C right now. I'll go help these guys down here. If it would spawn you closer, if it would actually spawn you closer to the point itself, which I guess we're still kind of close, but if you would like to spawn you in the point, it'd be nice. Oh, come on, man, that is stupid. What is your freaking picture? A stupid anime girl? Kill yourself. Not really. I'm not like that. I'm not like that. Just don't take things I say seriously on. Like don't take things I say on the channel seriously. I was gonna say, don't take things I say seriously. On the. Yo, my tongue is so dry right now. So say, if you don't die. What are you doing? Why were the two guys. I hate that gun too. That gun he has. What you have to do to get that gun, you have to max out the infantry class. Not infantry class, the assault class. You have to max that class out. How on the earth people have time to do that? I have no freaking clue, but they do. I've got killed by that gun so many times. Either that, or they just bought their way up the freaking class. That's not my brother did. He bought like the entire scout class, so he has a Calibri and everything for it. And I'm like, why would you do that? You could earn it all. It takes a while, but you can earn it. And the reason I'm using this gun instead of like one with a scope is like I'm not trying to get like these super long range kills. I like getting like a close up. Like this is the kind of gun. Like they had guns like this all throughout the war. Like 9 times out of 10, they didn't really have any machine guns. Like at this time in this war, like they didn't have very many at all. So what they mainly had was these bolt action rifles. So in reality, everyone should have one of these in order a shotgun right now. But no, it's just use a freaking trench gun or whatever. But trench gun's a shotgun. I meant like the MP18 trench. Is that what it's called? It's an MP something. It's like a German AR or a submachine gun, I should say, because they didn't have ARs before. They made the AR didn't get invented, dude. How did he freaking? The AR wasn't invented. Oh God. The AR wasn't invented until like late World War II. Dude, are you kidding me? Wait. Oh, hi, buddy. Watch this. Oh, shoot. I was gonna blow the door up and find freaking trip mine, but nope. He's just like, oh, who's out there? Let's open the door. Is this all happening on D? Yeah, it's all on D. They have D right now. Yeah, we're winning pretty good. We might actually get to see a Zeppelin. We might actually get to see a behemoth airship, or a Zeppelin as it's actually called. Why? See, the thing about spawning on your freaking squad mates is, most likely, if you do spawn on them, your chance of getting killed when you spawn is higher. And, like, I always get mad whenever I spawn and get killed instantly. Well, that's because I spawn on my freaking clanmates. Not clanmates, squad mates. If I actually freaking waited, freaking... If I actually just waited and spawned on a different point where no one was at, I wouldn't get killed so much. But I spawned up where my freaking mates are, and I'm like, I get so mad all the time. I'm like, you're gonna die because you're in their zone, and they're probably getting shot at or something like that. If they're getting shot at or if they're shooting at somebody, you can't spawn on them. But like, that still means like if they're, I don't know, you have a higher chance of freaking getting killed when you spawn if you spawn on your squad mates. That's just all I'm saying. Oh God, I need a drink. I want to die probably if I want to take this drink. Oh God, I could have saved him. And I could have saved him. Or I could have killed him, but I was taking a drink. See, I told you guys I'd die. The whole time no one was there, so I decided like, oh, my mouth's dry, I'll take a drink. You know, since I'm in spawn, I'm taking a drink. Where's it at? Just sit up. Let's sit up, freaking. Sit up, B. I see the other guy down there. So you can probably help him out. Shoot him down. I don't know what I just said there. I'm sure what was wrong. Oh, yeah. Spoilers for my Resident Evil 7 Let's Play, but like, not spoilers about the game. Like, I've already seen, like, half of the game, more than half of the game played already. And I'm not sure if I'm going to get it before or after my birthday. Like, if I'm going to get it, like, before or on my. Or on my birthday, that's what I'm saying. It's my birthday presents whenever I'm getting those games. Oh yeah, the airship's here, by the way. Well, it's not here, but they're guaranteed to get it. I'm probably just see it pop up in the sky. I've already, like, see, like, if I get it before my birthday, the day it gets here, then most likely I won't see the whole game played yet. But if I get it on it, I'll see the whole game played already, and I just know what to do the whole time. But, like, I'm not sure. Like, the thing is, all the airships here. And see, there it is. Popped up in the sky. I can't talk. Because I have a speech impediment or something like that. Or I talk so fast I stutter. Or I talk so fast my words get jumbled up. I apologize. This is how I talk. I can't speak. It's just my problem. It's one of my main problems of socializing with people. It's like, oh, I can't freaking... What if I say something stupid? That thing's gonna get destroyed. Yo, hold on. Let me switch to a different class. You're a faggot, by the way. If you do that crap right there, if you sit in the back of the map and you pick people off, you're a faggot. Just don't play like that, please. God dang, I can't stress that enough. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit up D here, because I know there's a guy on this freaking gun right now. There's no guy on the gun. You think it's stabbed in the back, buddy? We're gonna go down here. This door's open, by the way. It shouldn't have been stupid like that. Just left it open. Where are you going? Oh, I see that. Oh, that's a gas grenade bomb? You can do that? Oh, you can do that. Basically, after we take this thing. Oh, ha. Huh. Here. We'll come over here, by the way. Just keep getting hurt. Yep, he's an idiot. He's an idiot. And we're gonna take down this thing if we can get in this gun right now. If you can defend me, sir, I can take this. I can get this gun. Dude, taking over the point. What the crap? Take your plates off, by the way. We can't freaking see. Whoa. I was gonna try. My plan was there was that I was supposed to we take the point and we can get the gun and we can shoot down the airship a little better than that one gun. Like, I think there's a gun on B also. But, like, if we have both guns, we can shoot down faster. But, like, we're not gonna be able to because we can't get that freaking point. Let's hit this plane up right here. Never mind. He's all the way over here. I did not mean to do that. I thought he was, like. Oh, but this thing's not dead, too. I picked a sinking ship, basically. Dude, that guy's cursing. It's not very nice. It's language, sir. Sir? I don't mean to advise. I mean to advise you. That guy's saying go, because he's the guy. I think he's the guy that's flying, actually. Yeah, he's the guy that's in the middle, I think. Wait, no, he's the guy in the back of the plane. He's the guy in the tail gunner. In the tail gun. He's the tail gunner. The tail gun is the thing he's on. Whatever, you know what I mean. Dude, why are they getting freaking F? Stop that. We have lost. Yo, what are we getting shot by? Screw you, airship. I'll probably jump off the plane onto it. That'd be kind of cool to do. Yo, creep, get in a little closer. You know, we're gonna do it. Aw, oh, crap, we screwed it up. Wait. Bop. That does nothing. Yo, throw a gas grenade onto it. Dude, stop. God dang it. Stop what you're doing. Come on. We can survive this. Oh, come on, man. Why you gotta be a douche? If the team that has it doesn't get take control of those guns or destroys them, you're kind of screwed, sir. Like, you're not going to live that long. Get the light tank. Screw it. I don't like driving in tanks that have more people in it because they expect you to be like, oh, do this awesome stuff. Do this. And I'm like, dude, just calm down. Dude, stop. You can't hit me now. Ah, you can't hit me now, faggot. Oh! Dude, shoot, we're out of ammo. It got destroyed anyway, so it's repair. If that airship doesn't shoot us, by the way. Yeah, I thought we were screwed. Wait. Let me shoot this guy over here. Let's just blow him away. I think we're good. We don't need another one. Wait. Ah, oh, come on, we're missing. How'd they go a little higher than that? No, let's repair one more. We gotta get more shells. We only got two in right now, and if we don't have any more, which one suck. Why are we not reloading yet? See, if we start moving, we're gonna start. You let it refill all the way. Oh, well, it only gets four. That kind of sucks. All right, let's head up over here. That airship's still kind of there. It'd be nice if we could capture like B or something. I can head up there right now if I want to. Yeah, they can see. Let's actually head over to C. So the only thing I think the freaking light tanks are good for, like the heavy tanks are good for like taking points. Like if you want a tank to take points, get that thing. But if you want a tank to actually take out other tanks, get this thing. It's fast, it can get around tanks really easily. And the only two tanks that can actually kill it is it's itself. And like any tank can kill it, but like if you can get around the tank where it can't shoot you. Wait, crap it. Yeah, you wanna go? Oh shoot. Come on, come here. Dude, how am I not kidding it? Yo. Alright, we got it. Alright, we're screwed. Let's heal up, by the way. Wait, let me kill this guy for that quick. God dang it! We're screwed, by the way, guys. We're screwed. We're not getting out of that. Let's get out of here. We could have repaired it? Oh shoot. It's dead. That airship's almost gone, Bob. Like, where's it at? It's all the way over there. They're really trying their best not to lose it. They're really trying their best, but we're like, no, you can't do that. Wait, let's kill this faggot right here. He's being a faggot, a real faggot. Wait, there we go. Two snipers up here being faggots. Oh, it's gone. Let's watch it fall, by the way. Yay. Yo, that's probably the coolest feature. Like, the train blowing up is pretty awesome, too. I haven't seen the ship sink. Yeah, don't try to sneak up on me, please. I'm trying to do that. I ain't trying to get snuck up on. Yeah, the behemoth airship falling to the ground, that's probably the coolest thing in the game. I haven't seen the dreadnought sink yet, but I'd like to see it sink. Especially the time whenever you have the dreadnought, like, they just sit at the back of the map and let it get blown up by some... by the freaking map's guns. They don't bother to go blow them up because the enemy team is your team's an idiot. Wait. They got it. Wait. Dang it! What are you doing there? Stop it! Oh my god. Oh, we're about to win. I can't really get mad. I can't really get that mad because we're about to win anyways. Okay. Let's take C here. Yo, they got almost every point. Yo, we need to get all these points back or they're gonna catch up pretty quickly. Yo, you had good luck driving that thing, son. That's gas. Ow. Dude, I'm out of the gas. Why am I so green? What is your problem? Are you proud of yourself? Are you proud that you killed some dude that's just like, yeah, I'm playing the game for fun? Are you proud? Sit up, C. I take him, C again. So that better be our tank coming this way. Wait, let's kill this faggot right here. Or not. Hey, faggot, hey, are you proud that you took my freaking kill? Are you freaking proud? I spit everywhere when I said that, by the way. Dude, just stop. Just stop. Just please, just okay. God, dang it. You almost freaking died. Yo, where's the port at? You're a scout, so you're a faggot. Don't play scout. Well, I guess it's fine if you play scout. Just don't be a douchebag with it. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm trying to say. Yo, I know you're in there. Yo, are you one of the freaking classes that you pick up? Yeah, no, you're not. I did 50 damage. Jeez, that shot. Yes! Oh, shoot. Yo, this shotgun's got good range on it. See, how did I kill him? I shouldn't have killed him. He's too far away. No, thank you for shielding me, sir. Nope. Oh, we got one of them. Whatever. I don't care. Dude, there's a bunch of guys in there. Dude, we gotta get in there. Just chuck a gas grenade in there, too. And just like, they'll have to put on a gas mask. They can't aim the sniper rifles like little faggots. They are. Oh, Lord. This match is almost over. We basically won it. It's over. It's like, they can't catch up at this point. Like, I guess there's a point in time to where you can't catch up and you can't win. Taking the E. Sit up E. See how E's doing. How you holding up, E? Think of the objective, Edward. Yeah, they need to get rid of that girl's voice. They need to give, like, every team a righteous person from their country, and you have like if you're on the Italian team, you have like a really thick Italian accent dude that's giving you orders. They should do that. I don't know what guy in EA, not EA, DICE decided that, oh, let's give this the voiceover some really whiny British girl voice or some really robotic British girl voice. Just do that. Oh, we can get him. Oh, kill him. Wait, watch this. think you're getting away. Oh, you think you're cool? You think you're cool? You think you're a real cool kid? Oh, yeah, you're cool. You're the Russian. You're a faggot. Oh, it's almost over. It's almost over. Did I spawn in the plane? Oh, don't do that. I don't want to spawn in the plane. Yo, since while we're here, let's blow this thing up. Hey, and I think it's dead, isn't it? Yeah, it's kaput. You can't use this thing anymore. It's kaput. You can't use this thing anymore. Yo, it's snowing again outside, dude. We might have to. Getting a 3-day week at NAS. That'd be nice. Let's get us a freaking supply drop, or not supply drop. I don't know, it's not called supply drop. It's a battle pack. Yeah, alright, yeah, we didn't get a scoreboard. Scoreboard! Scoreboard! Oh, what happened to your friend? That's freaking Family Guy. We can get one. Screw this game. Once we get to the menu, I'll end the video off. Yeah, also, until I get Resident Evil 7, basically what you'll be seeing will be just Metal Slug and random games like War Thunder or Battlefield 1, like this right here. Until then. And also, I've actually beat Metal Slug 6 Hard Mode earlier, so you won't see any more of that, actually. So I guess all you'll see is RE7 and the random videos like this. I don't have any Minecraft videos stocked up. I'm actually out. I recorded all those back in December, and like I finally ran out of them. I don't have any more. Like every episode that you guys saw of us fighting the Wither and going to the end city, that was all back in December of last year. Not like last year, like 2015. I mean, like 2016, like a month ago, basically. Yo, if this game takes so long to freaking quit. Also, I'm a little weirded out by this, but like, I'm not sure. I should probably be freaking rewatching these videos back before I upload them, because like, in case like there's any parts in them where my voice lags a bunch out and you can't really tell what I'm saying, or any time like whenever the audio would might cut out. I don't know. It's just weird stuff like that. I need to be rewatching this. I'm putting these videos up thinking like, oh yeah, they're completely fine without even watching them over and seeing how they work. Yeah, I might actually do a live stream today. I don't know. It just depends on what I feel like, really. It's whatever I feel like. I might even live stream in a minute. I don't know. It's whatever I feel like. Yo, I could live stream the Chris run right now. Yeah, I won't do it. My voice is shot. I've recorded too much. Anyways, guys, that was your Battlefield 1 video for today. Hit that like button. Just hit it. Just hit it. Just takes 2 seconds. Just do it. Support. Just do it. Happy Monday. I like how it says Happy Monday. That's DOS touching your heart right there. Anyways, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe for more. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.